big jump. Go ahead.
You gonna give me orders? Been waiting on you.
Okay, so I think we just we have those infantry dudes there. And that's it. They're gonna try.
Alright, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers. Say the word.
I don't.
Alright. I'm happy with their positioning.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
I can't build the factory yet.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise.
Ooh, 4 minutes. It's gonna be a long time. Yeah, I don't know about this. I'm starting to get a little afraid about what's gonna happen.
Bad news? Yeah.
Please. Kill me.
Okay, I need a hell yes. I need him now. Come on, Swan.
My goose is getting cooked.
SCV ready.
Yeah, so I mean,
my goose is getting cooked.
That isn't any infantry would have been real unrealistic. So we're gonna save a bit of a bank while we try to get Hellion tech, which I think we're actually gonna be able to do just fine. Actually. I'm not so sure anymore. That's a lot of infested.
SCV ready.
At least these guys are pretty weak, so that's good.
What's going? Bad news.
SCV ready. Cooked.
We only have 2 more minutes to survive. Oh my god. Invested have come! We should have microed! Alright, thank you. You took way too long, Swan.
Hey, Hotshot. I got schematics to build them Hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
Lights burning! At the roof!
Oh, they're destroying our add-ons! All of our hard work for nothing.
Sounds sweet.
Base is under attack.
Oh boy.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer.
Ready to bring some hell.
Base is under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Our allies' base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack.
That's not good. Thank you.
Rise and shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
Ready to raise some hell.
Oh, we might have taken a little bit too much there.
SCV ready.
Absolutely. Word.
What's going on? Go ahead, SCV ready.
Is that some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
Fire, fire!
Daylight's ready to raise some hell.
add-on complete.
Nice.
In the rear with the gear. Bandit, ready to raise some hell. I'm in a heap of trouble. I'm waiting on
SCV ready.
Ready to raise some hell.
This is gonna be really tough.
Ready to raise some hell. I'm in a heap of trouble.
Big job.
Ready to raise some hell.
Yo.
Huh? Are you ready for this? Ready to raise some hell. I'm in a heap of trouble. Fire it up. Ready to raise some hell.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Oh, we gotta go fast.
Hell to the metal. Waiting on you. Ready to raise some hell.
Oh boy!
Sure pissed him off. Maybe we should wait for daylight. Infested Marines? Oh hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Oh yes, they will be.
Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
More supply depots. All right.
Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Hey! Get away!
Are you light it up? I'm waiting on you. Daylight's burning. Are you ready for daylight?
Alright, let's post a couple SCVs to repair. We'll keep these Hellions healthy and happy. We can. And we're gonna need more SCVs.
I'm waiting on you. Light it up. Are you ready? Talk to me, boss.
SCV ready.
Okay, so it was like have a wall of Hellions. I think that's what we'll have to do.
That is? I'm in a heap of trouble.
SCV ready.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Rubber.
Additional supply depots.
Alright, we're eating. Oh, look at that. We have a lot of SCVs not doing anything.
Go ahead. Bad news.
Alright.
Big job, huh?
I'm in a heap of trouble. Ready
to raise some hell.
Daylight, I'm in a heap of trouble.
Need more
CVs. Will do. I'm waiting on. Here's my hot action.
Light
it up.
SCV ready.
Alright, actually, this is going over fairly well. Now we have plus, one attack upgrade, which will be great for us.
Upgrade.
So we deal a lot of damage this night, or this day, and then I think like we'll be mostly set. I'm gonna build some add-ons.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Daybreak in
30
seconds.
Oh, this is actually working out very well. Ho-ho! Look at him burn.
Not enough. Our SCVs are under attack.
Let's roll.
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
Oh, you know it. So,
add on complete.
I'm going in.
Not enough minerals.
Ready to raise some hell.
SCV ready. ahead. Yo. Ready to race.
Not enough minerals.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Metal.
Oh, Zerg base. We may actually want to take that. Can afford to do so. Those Groolings are doing a number on me.
In 30 seconds.
Ready to raise some hell. SCV ready.
Get some. Absolutely. Not a problem. Well, to the metal.
Seriously. Sure like stirring up the hornet's nest.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Let's try and get that infestor if we can.
Sounds sweet. I'm going in.
Whoop! Out we go.
Let's do this.
So the next time we can try and get that infestor. I think right now it's a little bit dangerous because there's still a lot of buildings there. Alright.
Transition
to Hellions.
Talk to me, boss. I'm waiting on you. In the rear with the gear. Are you ready for this? Talk to me, huh? Daylight's burning. Light it up. Are you ready for this? I'm in a heap of trouble. I'm in a heap of trouble.
Oh.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough.
Sorry, that was my phone. I'm gonna return that call once it's over, though.
Not enough minerals. Our SCVs are under attack.
Oh! The SCVs! So I do want this base.
Ready to raise some hell.
That would be good if we take.
I'm in a heap of trouble. I'm in a heap of trouble.
Alright, hopefully my aliens aren't going to die.
Ready to raise some hell. Light it up. Sounds sweet. Look at my heart. I'm waiting on you.
This hellion wall is working a lot better than I thought it was going to. I am pleased as punch. Yeah, they can't even get over there. See, because I thought it was going to be a lot more, like, infested marines and stuff, which, like, that's just not the case. And hell yes, if we do lose, we can easily replenish. So this is great. So I'm having a good day right now. How are you guys doing? I was a little bit worried because I was thinking to myself, maybe I should get some caffeine if I'm going to do this, because this might be really hard. Oh.
What was that thing? Was it human?
Do this. I'm in a heap of trouble. Light it up. Where's my heart?
So I'll admit, the first night was a little bit tight, but we did it. Oh.
Broken through the south barricade. Get some troops down there now.
All right.
You know, I think I saw this in a movie once.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Ready to raise some hell.
Our SCVs are under attack.
All right.
Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be our time, all right.
Right
all day long.
Alright, let's go burn it all down.
SCV ready.
Talk to me, boss. Pedal to the metal. Are you ready?
Alright, so I think we can clear most of the south area tonight, which should be good. So let's.
Looks like that sector's clear.
Better
move on to
the next
one. All day long. Day long. Day long.
So we can definitely pick up the infestor next night as well.
Additional supply depots required.
Word. Hell yeah! I'm going in. Let's do this.
Shoot.
Talk to me, boss. Bad news? I'm in a heap of trouble. Waiting on you. Ready to raise some hell. Absolutely. Turning up the heat. Yes, sir.
No, we can actually get her. We get on the way, Doc.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim. You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon. I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Well, I'm sorry. What do you mean? Oh, God. They're coming.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
All right.
I'm in a heap of trouble. I'm ready to raise some head.
Our allies are being attacked.
Light it up.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Talk to me, boss.
SCV ready.
Are you ready?
Our SCVs are under attack.
Top light. Where?
I'm waiting on you.
Oh.
Our SCVs are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
Interesting. I was just wondering what got in there.
Light it up.
All right, we should be mostly safe. I don't think there's going to be much they can do against us. I would like to take an expansion, which actually, I wonder if we can just sneak one out there. One SCV. No, because we have this little thing right there. Oh, hey, we need more boys. Pull the boys!
I'm in a heap of trouble. Big job, huh? Light it up!
Mineral field depleted.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Where's the hot action?
Running out of money. Two?
Are under attack.
Ready to raise some hell.
I'm actually getting a little concerned now.
Not enough minerals.
As far as resources are concerned.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Where's the hot action? I'm in a heap of trouble. I'm waiting on you. Talk to me, boss. All ready to raise some hell. I'm going in. I'm in a heap of trouble.
All right, we have one more minute. I think we can do this.
Talk to me, boss.
The infested marines are destroying us!
Our SCVs
are
going to
be out of money.
Attack.
Cool.
Where's the hot action?
This being cut. Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Please come faster, Daybreak. We need you.
Light it up! Daylight's up to me, boss.
Battlefield depleted. Oh, we only have the money for another command center.
Are you ready for this?
Okay, let's find some infested areas to clear.
Alright.
Daylight's burning. Talk to me, boss. I'm waiting on you. Light it up. Sounds sweet. Good. I'm going in. Are you ready for this? Hell yeah. Burn rubber. Absolutely. That is.
Looks like this area is secure.
All right,
fellas, we can stop this.
Oh, we need that base.
All day long.
Right, I should have taken this first, I think. Oh well. Though I don't think it's gonna be really much of a problem. I think we're gonna have most of this unlocked down.
All right. This sector is clear.
This
nice
night.
Work, boys. Now move on to the next area. Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
I'm in a heap of trouble. All day long.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Alright, give me those sweet, sweet minerals.
Go ahead, be in the rear with the gear. Big job, huh? Stop to me, boss! Where's the hot
head? We actually may be able to do this tonight.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Sounds sweet. All day long.
Looks like this area is secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
You're almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on your
map. Easily.
Metal to the metal.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Sounds sweet. Let's do this.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't have done that.
Base is under attack.
You know what? Okay, we got.
Absolutely.
Come back.
Sounds sweet.
Ah, but there's only two left. Oh.
Hell yeah. Where's the hot action? Are you ready for this? Burn rubber. Right on. That it? Smoking. Like, I'm waiting on you. Hell yeah. Yeah. Ready to raise some hell.
Okay, so got him. All right, cool. Yay, we did it.
You did it, Jim.
Woo, we ran out of money though, which was a little bit tight, but hey.
Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
It wouldn't be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's gotta be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched.
Georgetown.
Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
I don't know about that. You guys could go to the Taladarim. I'm sure they'd love to have you. Look at that. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for this mission. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!